creepy human being with a mustache wearing an identical outfit with a hat with the letter of his first name on it? Because I don't.